Bribery and extortion case of former Public Hospitals Authority Chairman Frank Smith was expected to resume today, but has been adjourned to tomorrow. The case was delayed back in February after prosecutors indicated they need a number of bank documents that weren't yet available. Chief Magistrate Joyanne Ferguson-Pratt is presiding over the case. Jamaican attorney Keith Knight, QC, heads Smith's legal team.